guys, it's Reckless Gaming. Welcome back here today for another GTA 5 Online video. And as you can tell by the title above and where I am right now, it's another garage tour. And that's the only car I'm showing you until we start this video. So anyways, guys, let's try to get this video up to 2 likes. I believe in us. We can do it. I believe in Reckless Nation. I believe in my fans, my family. I believe in all of it. Even unicorns. But that's on another note. Anyways, guys, let's hop straight into this video. So yeah, alright, so the first car up, actually the first 2 cars up, are twins. Back a long time ago, I did glitches, as you can tell, they are adders. I did glitches and, kind of got stuck with an extra adder, and I can't get rid of it, can't sell it. So, yeah. There's the other one. As you can see, they are identical. Nothing different, nothing at all. All the same, same rims, same everything. So, yeah. First 2 cars out already, so anyways, I have this nice chrome paint job with the secondary matte black, with, I think it's matte, no, it might be classic, then with some nice sports rims that are black, custom bulletproof, all that. Anyways, both of these don't have, underglow on them, unfortunately. I didn't, actually, I think that one might, one of these actually, I don't know. I'm not gonna check. Anyways, yeah, so there's the twins. First 2 cars out already. Next up, guys, is this amazing cheetah. And it is chrome also with, well, you can't really change the second color right there. With some nice sports chrome rims. Luckily, I get all sports chrome rims free. Also, like, high-end and stuff. Yeah, so anyways. Nice chrome action going on. Oh, just off the top of it, no big deal. I'm actually showing you the inside real quick. I think the inside is white. No, it's white. No, it's white. It's white. It's white. Yeah. The white is white. So. Yeah. Anyways. And yeah, nice car. Next up, guys, we have the Ill-Gotten Gains Part 1 DLC car of the Osiris, the Pegassi Osiris with gold wing doors, an amazing car, some black sports rims on it. It's also chrome secondary black. I think a metallic black. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and show you the inside of this. Orange, I really don't like the orange. I hate the orange on all the Pegassi cars. Yeah, but other than that, it's an amazing car. I love the going doors, my favorite. Well, it's just gonna stay up. Okay. Next up, we have the Ill-Gotten Gains Part 2 DLC car of the T20. An amazing, beautiful car. Not believe, I love it so much. The spoiler actually comes up and down. The back lights are amazing looking. It's chrome with the primary and secondary colors are both chrome with some nice black rims. So yeah, love it, love it, love it. Next up, we have my Insurgent. I love it so much. Got some nice SUV tires on it. This actually came out with the heist update, if you didn't already know. My best off-roading monster crazy ass truck that just can go through anything and do anything pretty much. So yeah, I love it. It has a brushed metal color on it with some chrome SUV rims. It has a blue underglow also. Let me show you the inside of this. Actually, I didn't show you the inside of the T20. Let me show you the inside of that real quick. Yeah. It's just, I love the Progen symbol right there. Alright, now I'm going to show you the inside of the Insurgent. When you actually go, like, touch the gas and stuff, that little bar right there actually moves up. But if you play GTA, then you probably know that. Next up, we have the Ill-Gotten Gains Part 2 DLC car, again, is the Brawler. Amazing, amazing off-roading beast also. It's kind of like the Insurgent, but little bit faster, and yeah, it can't ram through stuff kind of like the Insurgent can, but we got some nice chrome SUV tires on it, customized bulletproof, all that, nice fresh metal on this as well, secondary matte black, so yeah, amazing, amazing off-road car, I'll show you inside. We have red leather seats, got roll cage, lights on top, tire on the back, there's actually a tire on the back, so yeah. Next up, we have the last car of the day, the Windsor from Ill Gotten Gains Part 1, and this is just an amazing car all out. It's chrome, if you can't tell, it does have the $100,000 diamond wraps on it. I don't know really what the name is of the wrap, but it does have the wrap on it. Also, the little brass knuckle emblem right there is kind of like an Easter egg, because this came out in Ill Gotten Gains Part 1, and the brass knuckles came out in Ill Gotten Gains Part 2, and as you can see, that's the brass knuckles emblem. So yeah, it's just a little Easter egg for you guys, kind of. It's kind of weird that they put that when I guess they knew it was coming out. So yeah, the chrome color with the wrap on it, it's got the black sports rims. So yeah, all out an amazing car. And unfortunately, it's the last car of the day. I don't have two cars left to show you guys. I wish I did, but I do not have a full garage here.
Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married. Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the champagne way, way, way. Smoke clouds in the champagne way.
Such a bitch, I feel it. He said, and why'd you hit it like a chick and kill it and treat her like your main? Maybe take a fucking train to the highest mountain up in Spain, make it rain. Dealing with my life and the shit that's involved. Find Cinderella, stilettos and all. Sipping all night, I ain't tripping at all. Well, I've been tripping a little, cause I've been sipping a little. But why can't we be like trees? Be have this money, be like leaves be. And all year long, it's autumn. I have this paper falling like. Fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the champagne rain. Smoke clouds in the champagne rain.